Meanwhile, you know what? It has been a while since Mariah Carey and James Packer split, but now it is really, 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 really official.
O-V-E-R. Over. The end of their 9-month engagement was, it was tumultuous to say the least, but Mimi's consolation prize, well, it's in the millions. I just went through a 2.5-year divorce.
Right.
That wasn't easy.
She asked for a $50 million inconvenience fee. The billionaire refused, and now after months of back-and-forth negotiations, Mariah has walked away with a reported $5 to $10 million, plus that 35-carat platinum and diamond engagement ring, which the 47-year-old wears all the time on the middle finger of her right hand. Yep, we see you, Mimi.
Why do you think wronged women deserve an inconvenience fee?
Honey, we deserve so much more than that.
Amen.
We deserve everything.
So, we did the math. 0 days married, 0 prenup, engaged, 9 months. Even if she just got $5 million, that means Mariah gets about $18,500 per day.
We already did the thing with the ring, but it's over the top already. It's over the top enough.
But seriously, what's that really for the singer who's worth a reported $520 million? And Mariah's looking good, down more than 20 pounds after her gastric sleeve surgery. As for James, well, the 50-year-old billionaire who was spotted in October on his yacht calls his relationship with Mariah, quote, a mistake for her and a mistake for me. Listen, she needs to turn this into a new album called Heartbreak Song.
You know that's happening.
That is definitely happening. And in the meantime, she's got her music. She sings the title track from the animated movie, The Star.
Yeah, it's a beautiful song. Yep. It is. Her former tour mate, the legendary Lionel Richie, by the way, returns to the Vegas stage.